Steve! Quack! Steve! You got this handled, right? What's up, Squid Reaper? Squid's Die signing in. And we're back with some more Stranded Deep. So today we're gonna play some Stranded Deep. I'm not gonna label this like season 3 or anything like that. I'm just gonna number episodes as we go. And today, the goal of our episode is to get a shelter and a campfire. So let's go. Hey, flight attendant. Can I get a mimosa? No. Steve? Is the flight attendant back there? Whoa. Steve! Quack! Steve! You got this handled, right? Steve! Oh no. Never get there in time, but luckily it just spawns me onto it anyway. Well, that's a shark. You know? Crouching down. I need to check how to crouch. Oh yeah, there's a tarp over there. Oh, that's... Okay, so... There's a compass and some food rations in the raft here. So. Okay. Anyway. Now I've floated ashore. Gotta. Oh. There we go. I can crouch. I'm gonna grab this tarp. This rock. This other rock. So. Let's see. I'm gonna hold down. Quickly make that. Shoot, I dropped it by accident. Already got some sticks. Look at that. Coconut. Pick that. Ah, here's the yucca plant. Finally found a yucca plant on that one. Look at that. Look at those high palm. Look at those high palm trees. Or whatever type of trees those are over there on the island. Interesting. Okay, so we're making lashings. Okay, now we're making a fine knife. And there we go. So now we have a better tool. But let's see, can we make more lashings? No. Let's get more of that. Is there only one yucca on this entire island? Uh, because if there is, I'll be very disappointed. Because, you know, I kind of need some like, frivolous leaves to make lashings. Lashings. There we go. Okay, so here's the thing. We got to make a crude axe. I want to make a crude axe. Oh, yes. Grab one more rock. Bam. Bam. And then... crude axe. And there we go. Now we have a crude axe. Along with it. Okay. Let's chop this. Because this gives you sticks. Instant sticks. We're gonna need some palm, like some of those palm leaves. Or whatever. Oh my god! Let me pick you up. Alright, where'd the tree go? Alright, I'm gonna drag you. Come in with me. Come on. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Yeah, over here. In my little area. First of all, I need you. Alright, okay, so the palm frond. That's what they call it. Palm fronds. Okay, so let's break this. Let's go ahead and break this up a little bit. Cool down, I need to cool down. Let me like get man, I forget the button for the watch. Okay, hopefully I've cooled down. And okay, so how many sticks do I have? I have two. I need four for a shelter. Okay, now I have more than four. So, see? So, I need one lashing. Do I have enough? One lashing. I do not. So I need to pull out my knife. I'll grab you guys. You would have been helpful. Anyway. Oh, am I crouching? I was. And I dropped my refined knife. There it is. There we go. That up. And now I have enough for one lashing, a single lashing. Shelter. One shelter. Okay, I'm putting one little shelter right here. So now we can save the game. And so now we need campfire. Campfire. Okay, so now. I want to make a fire pit. It takes three rocks. That's a little underwhelming. If you ask me, that's a little underwhelming. You know, I feel like I want to move that, but it's a little too late now. Really? Did I not? I thought I grabbed enough rocks. I'll grab one more rock then. It says three rocks.
No!
Not what I wanted. Oh, okay. Look at this. Okay. What did I just make? Did I make a spear? I made a fishing spear. You know what? That's fine. It's fine. It really is, honestly. Honestly, it's fine. Alright, so now we need kindling. We need two sticks for that. How many sticks do we have? We have one singular stick. I'm pretty sure I saw a stick over here. Perfect. What is that? That's a potato. So this is a potato plant. That's very nice. That means we can possibly have potatoes. Okay. So. Shoot. I wish I knew what button for the watch was. Wait. See. Kindling. Or no, it'd be in here, wouldn't it? I think it would. Kindling. Craft. Yes. And then you light the fire. Hey, okay. Let's take a screenshot. There we go. I couldn't be pressing control. Okay. Alright. So. I don't have many monetization, but the video's already past 10 minutes. You know, most people don't like. Oh, press F for your watch. Oh, okay. Wait, what's going on? Holy shit, see. I've been running and stuff. I've been running around and all that. So, yeah. Okay. So, actually, you know what? I'm going to end it here and then I'm going to show you the next episode, like food and all that.